Triceratops is one of the pioneer wildlife tourism lodge we started in Southeast Asia. Once we started having elephants in the corral, century, and then it was more challenging for everyone. Triceratops is very much involved for wildlife conservation, environment conservation, and society development.
I'm an elephant researcher. At the moment, I'm working on my PhD project, which is about elephant communication. Here we have a large group of elephants. The elephants are kept in a way that they are able to interact socially with each other. They are able to roam in their natural habitat. We can get very close to the elephants. They are used to human presence. Their vocal communication is very complex, as well as their social system. So what we do is we do behavioral observations along with acoustic recordings.
The acoustic camera is an optic acoustic measurement tool, and it's used to visualize sound sources. The results really look very much like the pictures that you might know from a heat camera. Where you see where the red dots are, it is very hot. And in our case, where the red dot is where the sound that we hear is produced.
So what we were doing is from the elephants that we know they are close friends. We separated them. In the moment they are separated, we can record the call, which is like a contact call, like calling for the friend to come back. When they come back and they greet each other in huge choruses.
Here in the camp, there are some elephants who produce a very special squealing noise. And until now, we really don't know about the mechanism behind the squealing noise, when they do it and how they do it.
In order to put these calls into context, you really have to know who's calling at the moment.
And with the acoustic camera, as we can localize sound sources, we hope to be able to find out where the source of this noise is located.
And we are very interested in how the rumble is used to build and to coordinate all the social interactions on the different levels. In this way, we can analyze how the calls are different in the social interactions of greeting compared to the situation when they are separated. And this can give us a deeper understanding of how the wambles are used in a social communication.